Hello and welcome along to Mondo Celevec Movies. My name is John and this is going to be a quick update on my competition, which is going to be finishing on the Monday, the 22nd of March. I've got everyone's name thus far on here. I'm going to read them out. If your name's not on here, please get in touch with me on this video down below to say I made a video, or I'm going to drop a comment on here. If you're running out of time to make a video, that's fair enough. There's still time to go, but if you cannot get it up and running, then leave a comment down below and you'll be entered in the hat once. If you enter a video, you're entered in the hat three times. The competition, if you want to recap, is what is your most prized possession in your collection? Mine is a signed autographed picture of Gunnar Hansen, the original Leatherface from the Texas Chainsaw Massacre in 1974. Wow, that's brilliant. And my guilty pleasure in my collection is the movie Enchanted. I think what I've been talking to a lot of people on here, most people don't feel like their guilty pleasure is their guilty pleasure. It's just probably going to raise a few eyebrows if I say, hey, last night I had a double bill. First was Necromantic 2, and then this one, Enchanted, was afterwards. It's going to raise, you know, that's what I was more or less getting at. It's not really a guilty pleasure, but if you know what I mean. So, I'm going to read the names out here. You've still got till tomorrow night to do that. And then on the next week, me and my wife, who'll be sitting over there, you'll be at Sarah Arm coming in. She's going to help me with the draw. I'm going to put all these names in the hat. So I'm going to read them all out here. Hopefully I've got everybody that needs to be on. I noticed there's a few people that commented on the video to say they were going to make one, or they're going to get back to us with what their question or their answer was going to be. So like I say, you've still got a bit of time to go. So please do. So please comment on here. I want everybody who's entered to be put into this competition. And to recap, the prizes are, for third place is an Out of Print Blu-ray, region free, a Vigilante, a film you can't get in the UK, fully uncut. Second place is Bloodstained Shadow. It's the Italian collection. Number two, it is out of print and it's region B locked. And first prize is going to be the Blu-ray of the Ip Man quadrilogy. This is region three. You get the first three there and you also get the fourth one there. So this is the whole saga with Donnie Yen in it, who plays a magnificent part. This is just exceptional film. You can't go past this film for kung fu action. Okay, so I'm going to read out what names I've got here. So like I say, if I haven't read your name out, please leave some down in the comments down below to tell me that you've made either a video or you're going to make some comments or comment on this video. And I would like everybody to be in the hat. Remember, if you make a video, you go in the hat three times. If you make a comment, you go in the hat one time. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to read these out and hopefully I've got everybody. Me and my wife went through these together. So as these stands, I think I've got everybody. So here we go. So I apologize in advance for some pronunciations if I get them slightly wrong. So Juha Tanskanen times one, Ash Sales times one, For the Love of 80s Movies times three, Fat Dad to Fit Dad times one, Lisa G times one, Roy Murphy times one, Jason Brett times three, Hip Hop Happening Kenny times one, Undead Sick 83 times 1, Tom 180 times 1, Leon Talks Film times 3, Movie Collector Geek times 3, The Lost Boy times 3, A Girl, The Girl and a Movie times 3, Sinister Arts and Movies times 3, Project Ellsworth times 3, Euphoria Pictures times 3, Alan Scouser times 3, JT at the Movies times 3, Jake Talks Movies times 3, Carlene Your Name times 3, Chris Mohan times 3, Splash with Ariel times 3, Art with Horror times 1, Ollie Loves Film times 3, Matthew Humphreys times 1, Jonas Krabber times 1, Movie Worm times 3, Roy 75 times 1, Lee Burton times 1, and Roy Barrett times 1. Hopefully that's everybody on there. I've got this list here. And I'm going to make sure that I'll give you plenty of heads up when the competition is going to be drawn. I'll probably do that on Instagram or social media. Also, but it's far from up and running, I've got a page on Facebook that's going to be like a Mondo Celevec page. I've not done anything with it. I don't really know too much about it. I don't think I've got the time to look after it at the moment. So that's kind of dormant, but I will probably get that up and running. But the best way to find out about anything is to go on Instagram. And the word will get spread around on there, and I'll probably drop it on another video down the line, because I've been making a few before maybe the actual draw is done. And my Instagram is warrenpeace666. Okay, so thanks very much for watching, and hopefully be lucky. And thank you for everybody who's put in for this competition. I've had a great response here. Thanks everybody again for 700 subscribers. It's just, I can't really understand it, because it's just went up so quick, but I'm really appreciative of everybody who's did that. So thanks very much. Thanks for watching. You take care, and I will see you next time.